With the city of Palms Park.
The ballpark on Broadway and Edison Avenue is empty most of the time after the Red Sox left years ago and FSW moved their team to their campus. NBC2's Mercedes Martinez joins us live here in the studio this morning. So Mercedes, you know, this ballpark's future has really been the talk of the town for years. Do we have any idea what's now planned for the ballpark?
Well, we may see baseball tossed across the fields again, or we might see people dining and shopping. The future of the city of Palms is still up in the air, and Fort Myers wants to hear from you today. These were the baseball fields where the Boston Red Sox once stepped ground during spring training. It was also the home to FSW baseball and softball teams. The options these past few years have been either to demolish the park or renovate it. The future of the park is directly linked to the future of the Midtown neighborhood just south of downtown. It's now time to hear from you on what should be done. Some possibilities for the park are to incorporate restaurants, shops, and recreation. You can go to the City of Palms Park tonight on Edison Avenue starting at 6 to share your suggestions. Now, if you can't go tonight, there will be another chance next Thursday, September 28th at 4 p.m. If you do have a third option, you can take the online survey, and that link can be found on our website. I'm in studio this morning, Mercedes Martinez, NBC2.
All right, coming up here on 608 Live, right?